Mr. President, 10 minutes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, Forbes.
Hey, not supposed to hit the president.
Yeah, I know.
We'll get you next time.
Yeah, I'm sure you will.
Perimeter secure. Weather's getting worse out there, but we're advised it's drivable.
Post vehicles to stand by. Good evening, Mr. President. 5 minutes, sir.
Thanks, Mike.
Evening, ma'am.
Merry Christmas, Mike. The president gets us off our dependence on foreign oil, yet he cannot help a wife choose an earring.
A small one. Classic look for a classic lady.
Good chat.
Kiss ass.
Well, I love you both, but I am going with the long.
Mike, on these fundraisers, won't you go for me?
Honey, you're perfect. God forbid people know we kiss.
Now the real bloodbath starts when your mom catches you playing this.
You suck.
You suck worse.
Well, he likes it when you call him dries because it makes him feel like one of your pals or something. Hey, love! You want to open a gift before we go?
It's not love, and I'm going to wait till everyone else is here.
I keep forgetting, sorry.
Do I really have to come with you guys? I mean, I've been on so many.
The election's hard work, buddy.
Sorry, pal.
Can I at least drive with Mike?
You have to ask him. He's the boss.
Mike, do I get to drive with you?
Okay. All right. Okay, Diaz. You're riding the beast tonight. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, sir.
You okay to stay back and watch the fort tonight?
You kidding me? In this weather? Get out of this monkey suit, sit by the fire, watch Breaking Bad. Fine by me. My own little retirement party.
Leave the babysitter alone, all right?
Are you gonna wear that hat?
I like the hat.
I think it's fine. It's age appropriate.
You take it off when we get inside.
Nah, the girls dig it.
Mustang, this is Big Top. Bring it out to full package. Let's go.
Package is on the move.
Hey, Connor, come on. Scoot back. Put your belt on.
What if I don't?
And O'Neill here is going to punch you in the nuts. Come on. You keeping 180 degrees awareness?
I thought you said it was 360.
I'm just checking.
You're setting me up. What you doing?
All right. So, how many emergency exits in the West Wing?
8.
How many feet from the Oval Office to the PIOC elevator?
116.
From doors closing in the elevator, how long does it take to get to the PIOC?
4 minutes.
Security cameras? How many of audio?
Only the ones in the common areas.
Not bad.
Kids got it, huh? Yeah, we're gonna make a Secret Service agent out of you yet.
You just need to remember to keep your seatbelt on.
That's right.
Shaved head idea.
You're listening.
You didn't think I was listening.
You're very clever.
Ever been to a billionaire's Christmas party before, Diaz?
No, sir.
They're overrated.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my gosh. What I found. Where'd that come from? Merry Christmas.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. I don't like going to barbecues by myself, you know?
North Korean maneuvers along the DMZ continue to ring alarm bells throughout Pacific markets, even as President Asher is set to meet this afternoon with South Korean Prime Minister Lee Jae-in.
We had a coffee?
I was saying,
I'll get some more coffee.
Great.
So, how was the barbecue I missed?
It was actually kind of fun. You might have enjoyed it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. Paula's got this new boyfriend who's very sweet, but he's working in the same department as her ex, Alex. Remember Alex? Anyway, Alex ended up showing up at the party, which was really weird for Paula, who was overwhelmed. Mike, you're not listening to me.
Yeah, I was listening. You were talking about Patty's boyfriend.
No, Paula's boyfriend. You've met Paula. It's okay, Mike. We'll talk about it later.
All right, babe, I'm sorry. But I tell you what. Go see a movie tonight. Okay, just the two of us. Or you can bring Paul.
makes you take that holiday that we've been talking about. All right? You, me, the ocean. Come on. It'll be like the honeymoon we never had.
We didn't have a honeymoon.
Miss Jacobs?
Good morning.
How are you, buddy?
Hey, Roman. Good to see you, bud. How's the family?
Kids are good, thank you.
Yeah. O'Neill. Hey, Benny. Looking sharp?
So we missed you from poker last week. Who were you?
Just taking your money. Yeah, I know. I've been working a late shift. Non-stop action over there at the Treasury.
You gotta do what you gotta do, right?
Yeah. You guys got a big day coming up, huh? You got the Koreans coming in?
Nah, I mean, you know, business as usual. Hey, I wanted to introduce you. This is Agent Jones. You've heard of Mike Banning, haven't you?
Yeah. The guy who told the Speaker of the House to go fuck himself.
Don't you guys have somewhere to be?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Hey, Mike, good seeing you.
Yeah, you too.
Come Thursday now, all right?
Okay.
7 o'clock. Bring your mind.
Not getting any new here.
No. I went back in. This job's killing me.
Everybody knows you did the right thing on that bridge, hell. Even the president knows. He just doesn't want to see you and have to be reminded of it every day. He never even stopped agreeing properly. Just take some time.
How's Connor?
President's son, misses his mom, hell of a gig. Misses his buddy, though.
Yeah, he's a good kid. Is he still sneaking around the White House making everybody crazy?
I wonder who taught him that. You know, the first time you walked into my office out in the darkness, you needed therapy then, never mind now. And you don't exactly do yourself any favors.
Wait, no, Liz.
Mike, look, you gotta learn how to get back into the real world.
That's great, Jacobs. Let me write that one down. Jacobs. Thanks.
I'll be in touch.
Hey, buddy.
What do you think of this?
Which one do you like?
No.
Okay, you take that one.
I'll take this one.
Camp David. Do we really have to go? Can't we go somewhere else? You know, the beach?
Yeah. Beach does kind of sound better. Hey, I got 3 minutes. Let's run down to the kitchen and get some ice cream.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Chocolate chip or Rocky Road?
I'm gonna have Rocky Road before you eat it all like you did last time.
I don't remember it that way.
Yeah, you did.
Come in.
Mr. President, we're ready for you.
Already?
Yes, sir.
Sorry, buddy.
It's okay.
All right. I'll see you soon.
Salih is going to want you to issue a joint statement, Mr. President, threatening military action to get the North Koreans to stand down from the border and stop their missile tests, which I think we should give them.
Ruth.
Provided that the North Koreans are rational, which is dicey at best. We bluff, they call it, then what?
Well, who says we'd be bluffing?
Personally, I like to try to avoid a war. Charlie.
I think I agree with Ruth on this one, Mr. President.
Thank you for sitting in, Mr. Speaker.
Yes, sir.
I won't hold you up any longer.
Hello, Mr. Speaker.
Good
day. What time is Minister Lee to arrive?
7 o'clock.
Special Agent in Charge, Roma. I'd like to welcome you to the White House, sir.
Thank you. May I introduce my Head of Security and Chief Aide, Mr. Park?
Ongo Simida. A pleasure. Prime Minister, after you, please. Agent Davis will be taking care of your security team outside. Prime Minister, if you would follow Agent O'Neill, please.
Sector looks good on you, Dave.
Yeah, something to look forward to.
Yeah? How you been?
I'll tell you, I missed the Secret Service. Best years of my life.
It misses you too, old man.
Still kick your ass.
At what? Domino's? It's good to see you, my friend. You too.
Hey,
seen a U.S. Air Force aircraft on your starboard wing. It's better to restrict the airspace. Unidentified flight. You must divert immediately to Vector 020. Acknowledge.
Sorry to have disrupted your vacation.
Please, I'm glad you could come. Mr. Lee, we have a mutual problem. And I think together I'm confident we can find a solution.
Thank you, Mr. President. That's why I'm here. As you know, North Korea has a 1 million man standing army less than 50 kilometers from our capital. The threat is real.
Unidentified flight, you must divert immediately to Vector 020. This is your final warning. You will be shot down. Acknowledge.
activate Comp Plan 1. I want open lines to the Pentagon, Homeland Security, and NSA. Charlie, coordinate with the Air Force and FAA. Find out if there's a small aircraft.
Yes, sir. Half hour at the most.
Ruth, where the hell is my son?
C-130 burning on the south lawn and a gunfight raging on the north.
Fucking shit. Where's the president?
Thank you.
on, Steve.
5 minutes out, sir.
For what?
We may have a hostage situation on our hands. Piok's gone offline.
Come over to the White House so far the plan has been set.
We're waiting on more intel to come in right now. Once we do, Bravo team's gonna breach.
Wait for my command to execute.
Yes, sir.
Not since the British burned down the White House in the War of 1812 has an enemy force occupied the center of American power.
The White House, the most protected building on Earth, has fallen.
Sir, we have a hot case in the Piak.
Minister Lee, sir, are you safe? Are you with the president? Sir, can you hear me?
Sir, I have your commander-in-chief. Now stand down.
Who are you?
I am the man in control of your White House. Now stand your men down.
Stand down!
Sir.
All units, stand down! Ladies and gentlemen, we are at DEFCON 4.
How could you?
Put your hands up.
Fuck you.
It takes 15 minutes for your armed forces to reach the White House. We took it down at 13.
Thank you.
sure your surveillance oligarch's gonna...
In trash, do you want me to color code or number code?
Color code.
Okay, Fran, we still need to take the vitals.
Change them, no? Sit.
You from the north? You sure as hell not from the south.
I'm working for justice. To give millions of starving men, women, children a chance at more than just subsistence. To end the civil war your country interrupted so long ago. And yes, for united, prosperous Korea.
It's a whole new world, baby. Was the going rate for souls these days.
What did you say?
I never would have taken you for a traitor.
Me? What about you?
You sold this country out long before I ever did. Globalization and fucking Wall Street. What's it cost to buy a presidency nowadays anyway? Huh? $500 million? I'm a fucking rookie compared to you. I'm gonna keep your gloves up, Forbes.
Enough! Great, Jojo. Eat him with Connor, yeah.
What about Connor? What the fuck are you gonna do with my son?
Mr. Speaker, as both the President and the Vice President of the United States are unable to discharge the duties of their offices, I'm officially placing you under Secret Service protection. You are the acting President of the United States.
Are they alive?
They are.
Sir, North Korea is denying any involvement in the attack.
We've secured the perimeter of the White House and cleared a 10-block radius.
Sir, they've also assassinated the South Korean Prime Minister.
Contact from inside the White House. Trace confirms it's the President's sat phone.
Put it through. Mr. President?
Negative.
Identify yourself.
Echelon 4.
It's one of yours?
Designator.
Oscar Zulu, 309er.
Jesus, Manning? Where are you?
In the Oval Office. It's President in the bunker.
He...
Can we trust him?
Bad. Banning was one of our best agents.
Mr. Speaker, I just have to say this is Mike Banning. Is this the same guy that was removed from the president's detail after the accident
right,
when we lost the first sight?
What's you want to add something? I suggest
now?
You get the back
straight.
How do
we know we can trust this guy?
Banning is ex-Special Forces, Ranger Battalion. He will move mountains or die trying. I know him.
Does anyone else in this room have any intelligence coming out of the White House? And we have no choice.
Yes, the president's in the bunker.
He's being held hostage.
What do they want?
We're trying to find out.
Who's in charge?
Trumbull, are there any survivors with you?
Negative, sir. We wiped us out. They have commandos roaming the hallways with enough explosives to take out an army. Looks like the doors and windows are rigged with C4 explosives. Who knows what other tricks they have up their sleeves? Any team coming in is going to be ringing the front doorbell pretty loud. They shut the power down, lights off, and I assume they closed the air vents. I killed the surveillance, but I don't know how long that's going to last. Where's Connor?
We have no status of his location, but he's presumed to still be inside.
Well, they're looking for him. They have his photo. Sir, I'm here. Use me.
Okay, Banning. Sit tight. We'll get back with you.
Seventh Fleet.
Then I will execute your officials one by one, and their blood will be on your hands. You have until dawn. I suggest you move quickly.
Who is that guy?
Well, sir, we're running facial recognition on him right now.
He cleared as part of the South Korean security detail.
If we recall the fleet and leave the DMZ, Seoul and all of South Korea could fall within 72 hours, sir.
But if we do nothing, they kill Asher, the vice president, and his entire national security team, and Connor, if he's in there.
Mary, get me some coffee. Half and half, three sweetened lows. In a real cup, not one of those paper or styrofoam things. All right. Let's secure all nuclear sites. Get me our expert on North Korea. Then I'm going to speak with the premier of North Korea on a secure line. After that, I'm going to speak with the Russians, the Chinese, the British, and the French, and set up a press conference in that order.
United States of America doesn't negotiate with terrorists.
Said anything about negotiating. You should get out.
Get the code.
I will not ask again.
Something coming your way.
I got a Korean commando in front of me.
What is that?
Is he alive?
Ask me a serious question.
Anybody around the table? We don't recognize it.
Well, whoever they are, they're fucking good. They're well trained and well organized. But I guess you know they're ready.
Get that over to Langley.
So what do you got? Talk to me.
They want us to recall the 7th Fleet and pull our troops out.
Is that all?
A Cerberus code has been entered.
What's Cerberus?
That's classified.
Classified? Really? Well, right now I think I have the proverbial need to fucking know.
Cerberus is a highly classified military protocol. A three-pronged failsafe in the case of a inadvertent nuclear launch. It allows us to access the self-destruct mechanism in our ICBMs in flight.
So you mean if one of our nuclear warheads was launched and we wanted to abort it?
Cerberus is the only way to stop it from reaching its target. No one person has all three codes. It's parceled out to the President, Secretary of Defense, and the Chairman of the Joint Chiefs, all of whom are in the President's